So this is the stable multivibrator using IC555. I am using a virtual timer, that is IC555. Again, we have carried out the design in the video lecture. The same thing you can implement using multisim. Oscillation frequency is 2 kHz, duty cycle is 70. Let us check what is the output. So you can see green trace is the voltage across the capacitor. The output is actually the red trace, and you can very well see, measure the frequency and the duty cycle as well. That should be the experimentation that you are going to do for this particular circuit.